Hello guys, here I have one mini puzzle, Darwin's chest puzzle. The company that manufactures this is Professor Puzzle Ltd. UK, but it's made in China. So the aim, separate all the pieces, can you rebuild the puzzle? So let's open and see what's inside. It's packed really well. Quite well, I might say. I managed to pull it out. So, as you can see, it's a little cube made of, I don't know how many wooden parts. It's quite fascinating. So let's separate it and see if we can build it back together. For instance, I don't know from where to start. Interesting. It looks so leveling, but it's really, I think I got it. So, okay, this one. This one goes like this. Maybe like this. And it's not an easy task. I think I got it. Okay. So I have managed to separate one of the sides, so let's try with the other one. Success! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 parts. I think they all look identical. Let me see. No, they're different. We have those. There are two kinds of parts. Yes, those are identical, and those here are identical also. Guys, after a couple of minutes of staring at those parts and this nonsense diagram, I have managed to figure it out how to assemble it, but let's see. So I have here a stopwatch and I'm starting it, taking these parts here, this one here goes like this, this one goes like this, so one for me, zero for the cube. Other side. Well, the first attempt didn't end well. Starting again. So good.
Take the night, everything will be alright, my dear.
Finally. So, for some reason, the last part, I don't know, was made stiffer than the others, or maybe I was not assembling it the right way, but here you go. It's all assembled. So, it took nearly 19 minutes. Bye for now, guys.